Welcome back to another episode of Sniper Elite 3. Well, as you know, last time, I failed quite miserably at the hands of those three people down in where my camping spot was, so this time, I'm gonna give that another go. This time I plan to get a bit further, though. This time I've actually got a strategy. Oh yeah, I wrote it. Damn it. Where's he gone? Damn it. So I got a better strategy for taking out the tank. Hopefully it's a working strategy. There we go, round one. Let's do this. Round two. Okay, one of those cars. Not a tank though, that's really good. Get in. Take this. Round three is where I died. I know exactly how to kill this tank this time. But first it does involve me. Right. First though, it does involve me taking out everyone else. Just to make it easier. There's a tank. That's good news. So I got the things right, but also bad news because they're a bitch. person if you include the gun, but two more people including the tank. So now this is how you take out a tank, everyone. Over here. There's some explosives. It's coming, so let's quickly set these up. There we go. There we go. Wave three completed. Yeah. Round two. It's a good time to end it, guys, and goodbye.